12:45 p.m. A classroom exam and everything is going just fine. I have been teaching the language for these kids for about 6 years now. And they wander inside of me. What type of difference am I making? That is, if I am making any. To them and inside of them. My kids. My pupils. I remember my first days as a high school teacher. I was a ball fire, fueled by so much enthusiasm and optimism to make a difference in my new world, to make it better. I was so affected by those whom I was teaching. So within time, I realized that the type of relationship with my kids was not only that of a teacher-pupil relationship. It was much more than just that. It was deeper, stronger, and even personal. As time flows, I watched them kids grow up with me, and I was allowed into their world. I was allowed to share with them their desires, their wishes, their stories of success, and sometimes of failure. So I was happy as they were, sad as they were not. I cannot tell about the immensity of passion I was confronted with. I can just say that I was overwhelmed. And what could be more powerful than the passion of an innocent? So I watched the innocents, and I tell you what, I was taught lectures. I believe no other out of my league highly ranked professor could ever get to teach me. At school, we teach them kids to invest in their minds and set them free. But they shaped the very heart of me, as they taught me how to invest in my heart and set it free. Yes, this time I am giving this lecture. This long-lasting lecture. And no one is feeling more privileged than I am. Because I am simply being taught by the innocent. And the lecture is, teach your heart before mind, as we are all, by nature, humans. I would say I am very happy for being a teacher. Yet, I am more thankful for this wonderful teacher that I am privileged with during these school years. My soul is asking for more. Heart is eager for more. And I believe the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come. It just might be possible that right now some of you are deeply feeling my words. For some others are just not. Well, for those, I would just say that you really shouldn't worry about that, as one day you suddenly will. Well, if you are really the privileged. Dedicated to all teachers around the world, teachers of Algeria also, are trying to make this world a better place.
Mm-hmm.